Promises to be a cracker. Peter Pollack, S1 finalist 2004 in Bangkok, Super League fighter 2004-2005, WKA, WKN world champion 2001-2002, with over 60 fights in the middleweight division. He's undefeated in the Czech Republic for over 7 years. He's not lost a fight in the Czech Republic. His opponent today is a young gun from Chechnya. Lives in Regensburg, fights for Galaxy Gym. His name's Max Sadu. Many, many people in Germany have seen him fight a few times. They said he's the next. He's the next up-and-coming middleweight fighter to hit the scene from Germany. We'll see today. He's got a fighter on his hands with Peter Pollack. Had over 40 boxing fights in Chechnya. He was Chechenian middleweight champion 2 years ago. He took this fight at the blink of an eye. He said, I want Pollack. I want to fight some good guys. We'll see what happens today with Peter Pollack, Max Sadu. But if he ever wanted a good middleweight, now he's got one. His trainer, Kai Waldenberger from Galaxy Gym, very, very experienced trainer. This promises to be a big, big test for both fighters. Here we go. Sadu starting right on the button. No warm up for Max Sadu here. He's coming right into this fight. He wants Pollack right now. Good right hook. He's in at Pollack right on the ropes. He's not letting him away. Showing no respect at all for Peter Pollack. He's caught him. He's caught him with a low blow. That's a shame. He's in the corner now. He's caught him with an unintentional low blow. Let's hope Peter can come back. A little bit wild there, Max Sadu. Looks like Peter's okay. Looks like he's going to come back into this fight. What a fight it is. Here we go again. Apologizing shortly. Let's go. But Sadu having none of that. Straight back in. Moving Pollack into the corner again. In he comes again with a barrage of punches. Good body punching. Very good body punching from Sadhu. Yeah, he's caught him with a right hook. This looks like it could all be over in a moment. In with a knee. Polak cannot get out of the corner. Again a flying knee from Sadhu. Body punches. Again a flying knee. The crowd going wild here. And Sadhu enjoying himself in this corner. Well, that's got to think about what he's going to do about this. Oh, he's got another low blow. He's taken another low blow from Max Sadhu. An unintentional low blow. Second low blow in this fight. Now, the rules are very simple here. The rules say he's now got 5 minutes time to recover. If he takes the 5 minutes and comes back, all's well. If he takes the 5 minutes and can't come back, he'll get counted out. If he decides he can't come back now, Max Sadhu will be disqualified. So this fight lies in the hands of Peter Polak. The question is, can he make the 5 minute count? Well, this was billed to be a big fight, and what a fight it has been up until now. Sadhu can't do anything about it, he can just look on and see what Polak decides. Polak's got 5 minutes in total. If he comes back, it's all on. If he doesn't come back, he wins. And if he doesn't make the 5 minute count, plus 10 seconds, he's out TKO. That's what the K1 rules say. Everybody advising Polak now on the situation. The referees are consulting on the rules. Looks like he can't make the count. The 5 minutes are up. The referees are going to count him out. If the towel doesn't come in, they're going to count him out. But he's not giving this fight up.
10 seconds.
Here we go.
K1 rules, international superfight, und hier das Urteil. Sieger durch TKO, Technik K.O., Max Sadhu.
Sadhu wins the fight on TKO. Polak doesn't make the count. Well, that's a very unfortunate thing to happen here today. Sadhu going over now to apologise. He wants to apologise for the low blow. Polak having none of that, doesn't want any of that. Well, that's the way the rules have it. Polak took his 5 minutes, couldn't come back into the fight. Gets counted out.
That's the rules. In diesem Fall gibt's nur ein TKO. Dankeschön.